Bollywood actor Abhishek Bachchan recently spotted at red carpet of world premiere of Netflix film Mowgli, Legend of the Jungle. What actor said in the interview? Have a look.
Yes. Well, I think it's a wonderful story to bring to India. It's an Indian story, it's our story. It's written by somebody who was born in India, Rudyard Kipling, and to see this kind of interpretation come to India is wonderful, and to dub it in Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, I think is wonderful.
Do you think, what's caught for you, like, in terms of for the artists of Indian?
I think for artists across the world, it's wonderful where you get an opportunity to exchange talent with different industries from different languages, and I think this is a wonderful platform to do it in. Anubhav bahut hi acha raha, bahut hi challenging raha mere liye. Mujhe karke bahut hi acha laga aur yehi aasha karta hu ki mujhe ye opportunity aur bhi mile. Yes, I shaved after 6 years. I'm not liking it. Yeah, it feels weird.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
It's Ajay's report from Nexon Volt.